I'm a secret lemonade drinker.
Shh. Always. Always.
I'm a trying to give it up, but it's one of those nights.
Always.
Always.
Always lemonade. I'm a secret lemonade drinker.
Always. Always.
Always lemonade.
Always. 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 Always.
Always. Always lemonade.
All right there. Oh, it's 11 o'clock in the morning. It's a cool 36 degrees here. I don't usually make videos this time of day because I'm too full of myself. I'll tell you what I feel like. Do you remember that R. White's advert? I'm a secret lemonade drinker. R. White's. R. White's. Yeah, I'm trying to give it up, but it's one of those nights. R. White's. Oh, what? And then he's crawling downstairs and he's in his pajamas and he's an addict for R. White's lemonade. And then he opens the fridge door and he has it and it sort of kicks off. R. White's lemonade. R. White's. R. White's. And then I think his missus turns up and he goes, oh, hello. Anyway, you see what I mean? I've got too much that sort of early morning kind of fear of the world, essentially. Anyway, so and on top of that, I think I'm peaking. I'm a peaker. I'm a secret lemonade drinker. On top of that, of course, there's been some good news. Black Pigeon Speaks. His channel's back. It was on my mind all night, you know, and I spoke to Dan, the Iconoclast, and Hugh on The Offensive last night about it all, and loads of people made videos about it. Sargon made one. Critical Condition made one. Computing Forever said something. He's all right. And many people did. And it felt like a new level of bastardization. It felt like we're all fucked. And it was the first thing on my mind when I woke up. I'm trying to give it up, but it's one of those nights. And sorry, I am sorry. This is why I don't make videos at fucking 11 o'clock. But so this morning I sort of, you know, woke up, looked at nature, went for a walk in the woods. No, woke up, stuck to my phone, checked my Twitter, my social blade, my YouTube, my emails, my work emails. And I thought, I'll just check. And I put it into YouTube. Boom, there it is. Now, was it a mistake? I mean, how do you make that mistake? How do you delete a channel and get that? This channel has been deleted from, you know, all that sort of stuff. How's that a mistake? Or is it a litmus test? Let's see if we can fuck off Black Pigeon Speaks and see what the backlash will be like. And then when the backlash was relatively large, reinstated him. I don't know, but it's good news that he's back. Good channel. And at least it makes me feel now like they're not just going to fuck us all off. Perhaps. But yeah, so I just thought I'd made a video last night telling you you'd been banned and bringing you the doom. So I thought on this wonderful day in life, I mean, it's Friday where you are. This is how this works, isn't it? Never understood the global chronology. But it's Friday, it's a beautiful day. I'm a secret lemonade drinker. I'm going to cut that out. I'm going to drop it in at the end. Oh, so we can enjoy it together. Have a lovely weekend, people.
Thanks for watching.
Finagle. Finagle. Finagle.
Finagly. Finagly. Finagly.
Sweet. Bit. Sweet. Ma. Ma. Sweet. Bit. Sweet. Ma. Ma. sweet, bit, sweet.